Hello everyone, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in this video we are going to discuss about split transformation. So we will understand how split works and we will demonstrate an example to understand better that how splits actually works actually. Okay, so first I have a pipeline builder in that few data sets and I have done some join. Okay, so this is I am clicking over this node, actually join office goods. So I'm going to apply a transformation, the split transformation basically we are going to apply. So just I'm clicking on a split. So a split, it will just partition your input data set into two output data set, into two partitions. It will be one true and second will be obviously false. So just let's see the conditions actually. So here we can have any condition, all conditions. Okay, so first I'll give the column name here. So I am taking state as actually as a one input column and applying equal to, and I am giving the value actually. So I am giving as a closed. This is one of my this I'll give you open one value for me in my data set. So just let me apply and quickly show you the actually first my data set. So this is join office goods. In this we have a status column. So basically in split we are going to apply a condition on this particular status column. So we have few status: assigned, closed and open. So we have basically three status: open, closed and assigned. Okay, so I have done splitting based on the status. So I have given open. So whatever open is there, so if you will see here, all open filter came. This is the one partition. If you will see here output, so here is two things I told you earlier, like if we'll apply split transformation, so basically two things will come: one true, second false. Two partitions will come. So one partition, as you are able to see here, that is true, means open status we have applied into the conditions. That is why it is giving all open status which are there. So all entire or based on open, all the output data set is coming. Okay, another condition if you will see, false, right? So in this open will not come. So status, we have three status as I told you: open, assigned and closed. So open status came into true, and false, as that condition is not getting matched, so it is giving all status assigned and closed into this. You can see it over here, right? So this is the end of the data, assigned and closed came here into the output of false. So we have done the partitioning. So let's make the output data set of it. So let me create a output data set. So I am giving this true split. Any name we can give it, but for better understanding, this is the true split. So you can see here only open condition status came here. Open condition status column values are coming only. So now this is one thing. Second thing, for false we have to again create a output data set. So I am going to create a output data set. This will be nothing, false split I am giving. Okay, here. So now as you are able to see here, in the false split also open status are coming, so we have to map with this. So I'll take it this, and now I'll align with this false. So now you'll be able to see here, now status assigned and closed came, right? So in true only open status rows are coming, and in false now you'll be able to see assigned and closed value only coming here. As I scroll down till the end, it is coming closed and assigned. So basically you got to know, right? what is basic split transformation of how it works basically. So now I think you can give the answer in interview if anyone is asking. So you want to have a one-to-one session with me on Palantir Foundry. So I used to give the training individual as well as in group also. So if you are interested, then you can connect with me so that we can have the session one-on-one. So thank you for watching this video. Milte hain next video. Till then, bye bye. Take care.